Hello everyone, this is Brian Laosi from omhealth.com, and today I'm going to share with you how to use this healing pendulum in one of the many ways for healing, for balancing. So this is designed in fact in Shanghai by a master, imparted to omhealth so that people can use it for balancing. Okay, what you do is your right palm, you hold this vajra here. They are made of pure silver. Then your left palm, you hold the bell here, okay, and your both thumb touches the center, okay, and rotate a few times, and then rest your hand on your laps, okay, then relax, take a deep breath in. Exhale. You perform deep breathing exercise for 3 times. Relax your shoulders, your head, your scalp, your stomach, your kneecaps. Around 3 to 5 minutes for balancing. So this is one of the few ways you can use